How do you undo a previous commit? It's the age-old question. Well, there's three options with benefits and drawbacks. You can see I've got a third commit right here where I added charlie.py. I want to get rid of it. One way is to do a git revert. It's a very safe operation. When you do a git revert, a new commit gets created that undoes the stuff that you did in that previous commit. It doesn't delete the old commit. The old commit remains in your commit history, just adds a new commit with everything undone. Now compare that to a hard reset. When you do a hard reset, you actually orphan that commit that you had before. You roll back in time and your head pointer actually goes back to the previous commit. And in this case, that's one way to get rid of that charlie.py file. Now the third way is to do an amend. You can do a git commit amend and change the files that are part of the commit. In this case, it doesn't really do an amend. It looks like an amend, but actually you create an orphan commit and git creates a new commit for you in its place, making it look like you undid that previous git commit.